The water must be leaking from this side. So if the water is leaking from this side, you have to change the washer. But I recommend to change the whole unit. Changing the washer is temporary. So I'll show you how to change the washer now. First, you have to remove this cap first. You have to keep your this thing, and second, you have to remove this one. And you have to remove these two screws. Okay, two screws removed. After removing, you can see like this. This is the washer you have to change. So inside there is one spring is also there. You have to be very careful. It should not get lost. And in this order only, you should have to keep it back again like this. So spring will come on the top. Like this, you have to keep it back again. And first this will come, then this metal rod will come, then this washer will come. This washer will go inside of this thing. So I'll show you. After removing it, there is a lock for here for the washer. Inside also there should be a lock. And why the water is leaking? You see the hole. From here the water is leaking. Okay. Why this getting a hole in this washer? Because over here excess heat is coming, and over here the alignment is also changing. So I recommend to change the whole system full, but this changing the washer is temporary. So what you do is that we will put a new washer, this one. And we will put it inside over here, and then we will put the spring inside over here. Okay, and then we will put this thing inside over here. Okay, and then we will put this thing inside over here, and we will put back the screw. When you put back the screw back, you have to tight these two screws all together. Like this you have to do, otherwise one side leaking will come. Like this you have to do this. Okay, then we have to fix this. If it is coming like, it should come opposite to this. If this side, this is water inlet, and this side it should come opposite. If this is like, if you are tightening like this, you will not able to fix the electricity over here wires. So it is better to do it like this, and then put the cap back over here like this. So I recommend to change the whole system if it is water is leaking from this washer, so that would be more better. Okay.